Hello, I'm S. Vishnuvardhan, former Hyderabad cricketer and presently working as a match referee for BCCI. This World Cup is a great opportunity for most of the youngsters. The conditions are really good. Whoever prevails, the best conditions are adapt to the conditions early in the World Cup, in the group stages. And the format has been changed this year. It is a 10-team format and each team has to play in every game. So there is nothing that there is an easier group or easier match. All the matches are equally contested. I think it will be a fair and very competitive World Cup this year. Yeah, the Indian team, the selection was absolutely good. The batting and the bowling has been very nice. Going with the main players, I think Virat Kohli and the opening partnership has to be very good. And I think spinners will play a very, very important role in winning this World Cup. I think Australia always is a very strong team coming to the World Cup. They have won already 5 World Cups and they are going for the 6th one. So we can't say whoever is playing a good cricket. New Zealand is doing really well. And if you go by Afghanistan, there might be one or two upsets in the tournament. I think the favourites, the dark horse will be the West Indies even, because they have a lot of talented youngsters who can turn the match single-handedly. I think they are entering into this World Cup as a cup favourites, because they know the conditions very well and the team has been doing really, really well. All the players have been excellent form. So I think England might take a chances of winning this World Cup at the home for the first time. India, they have been doing fantastic under the leadership of Virat Kohli. And behind him, I think the mastermind, Mr. Dhoni, is there. I think he is the strong point for the bowlers. As long as he is there, I think at any point of time, he is a big strength for the country. All the best, Team India.